Exactly, this is Game of Thrones. No Game of Thrones.
Merhaba JT Squad, kanalımıza tekrar hoş geldiniz. Bugün ne yapıyoruz? Game of Thrones, ona tepki veriyoruz. Evet. Açıklama yok. Çünkü biz de bilmiyoruz. Do you know what it's about?
No, but I think it's a bit about drones.
Do you know what it's about?
Maybe Games of Thrones.
Hayal kırıklığına uğradım gerçekten.
You're disappointed.
Man. I don't know. I have no idea what it's gonna be about, but I'm guessing drones. Game of Drones. So
I expected something better from you.
But it's gonna be about drones. Okay, what's it about?
I don't know.
No, Game of Drones. Obviously, it's gonna be about drones. Let's not argue about this.
Let's get right into the video. Please just smash the subscribe button.
Yep.
Like the video. Comment something nice. Share the video. Follow us on Instagram and join the membership platform.
Yep.
And
let's get into the video.
Yeah.
Killed 19 Turkish soldiers or 19 Syrian soldiers.
Since it's Turkish,
like a fucking plane.
Damn.
Oh, all these controlled missiles.
I've watched this from a movie. Honestly, I've watched it from a movie. Like when it was like a drone, but I thought it was a plane.
Yeah.
You understand? So it was like going and it was like dropping and yeah.
But wow. Is it like human driven, like controlled, or it's like controlled?
I think the control, yeah, it's controlled outside. I don't think.
Damn.
Damn, that's mad.
Like all these controlled missiles, you can't run from it. I think it locks the target and it follows it anyway. Man,
wow.
This could be like a game changer in war.
Imagine one of these that like causing this much damage. Now imagine 19 of them.
Do they have 19?
Like they said, okay, killed 19 soldiers. Sorry.
I think they have like multiple.
Yeah.
You don't have to worry about casualties, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like if it can enter anywhere,
yeah.
You know, all you have to do is the worst thing that will happen is you lose the drone.
You lose the drone.
You're not losing any man or anything. Yeah. And if they should have like 50 in the air against an opposition, that's like a major game changer.
Thank you.
it's looking like a movie and a game. Like the way it's just dropping.
Honestly, I didn't really like think this type of like technology and stuff like really existed in real life.
Really advanced to that level, innit?
I swear to God.
I wouldn't be surprised if an army should just come out with robots. I swear, at this point, I'm not going to be surprised. I just
see that China,
Japan too,
and Japan.
Man, just see that. You just see like there's a war, and you just see like a mod big coming out. Like, where is this coming from? Because if this can exist, I don't know. Science doesn't have.
That's like a robot. So
this is a robot too. Yeah. Like, that's a robot. Oh man.
Damn, that's sick.
Kudos to these engineers working overtime, man. Wow.
They never cease to amaze us.
Do they?
So I'm sure you guys enjoyed this. Honestly, I'm sure you guys enjoyed it. So if you did, please just smash the like button.
Yep.
Like the video.
Yep.
Follow us on Instagram. Comment something nice. Share the video.
Yep.
And join the membership platform.
Those are the behind the scene.
TBC next time. Peace!
Solo tape and call it something if you need back.
No. I want you to solo tape with last 2 pounds. Hey, don't turn upside down. What's it turning upside down?
Man, do I see right now? Please, I need it now. Careful.